Hello everyone, it's Katrina from perfecteasy.com. Okay, today I introduce these shoes for you guys. It is Adidas Easy Boost 315 V2 Aria. And this shoe is the black and white color base. So it is called Aria. Okay friends, so before I introduce these shoes for you guys, so let's check the shoe box together. Okay. You can see the shoe box. It is original. It is the same with the original ones, and you can see. Okay, and see the size label. You can see Easy Boost 315 V2, and this is the best size 8 for men. Okay, so let's open the shoe box. You can see in the shoe box here is a tissue paper. You can see tissue paper. Okay, so now let's turn to the shoes together. You can see this is the black and the white colorway. So before I introduce the details of the shoes for you guys, so let's have a quick review of this shoe. Let's see. Okay, so let's check the details. You can see the whole upper. There are many. You can see the white stitching dots on the surface, and you can see the stitching from the toe cap to the toe. The perfect stitchings and very perfect. You can see straight from the toe cap to the toe. And you can see the shoelace, the blank shoelace, very good quality. Okay, you can see the side part. Here is a white straight. You can see, and here writes the SPLY 315. And below the white strap, here are many white dots, white stitching dots. You can see. Okay, so turn to the back side. This version didn't have the pull tab. You can see, no pull tab. And you can see here is also the perfect stitchings, the blank perfect stitchings. Okay, so another side. You can see also the many white stitching dots. Okay, you can see the middle sole, the blank middle sole with many straps. Okay, so let's turn to the outsole. The blank and white colorway also. You can see here is the bus windows, and here you can see the bus. You can see very soft. And you can see here is the Adidas and Three Leaves logo. Okay, now let's turn to the insole together. Okay, you can see the insole, the blank insole. Here is Adidas Easy and the Three Leaves logo. Turn to the back side. Here is also the Adidas and Three Leaves logo. Okay, this is the insole. So you can check the inside. Also can see the basket window on the insole. Okay, and here are three blank straps here. Also you can check the inside size label. You can see made in China, and this is the US size 8 for men. Okay, so this is the Adidas Easy Boost 315 V2 Aria. The white and black colorways is very cool shoes. So do you guys want to buy this pair of shoes, or you want to get more information about this shoe? So if so, you can enter my website perfecteasy.com. I am Katrina, welcome to you. And thank you for watching my video. See you next video. Bye bye.